Just tell us why we need them.
This wasn't at a dentist, but once I had to get, what do you call it? Not surgery, but they had to cut open my hand.
Oh, what?
I don't know how to explain it very well. Basically, they had to make an incision in my hand,
mm-hmm.
at the top of my hand, mm-hmm. and they put local, you know, what's it called?
Anesthesia?
Anesthetic,
something like that.
So, it didn't, you know, I didn't sleep.
Mm-hmm.
And for some reason, I thought to myself it'd be cool to watch as they did it.
Oh.
So I did, and it didn't hurt, didn't feel anything. I was like, that's crazy, I don't feel a thing. But then they had to go in there, and they touched a nerve, and I almost passed out.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, wait, so even with the anesthesia, like, you could still feel them touching the nerve, and it... Is it just from looking at it? Just...
No, they had to apply more.
Oh my god.
It was too deep.
Oh, that is so scary when they get ahead of themselves, yeah. They think you're probably okay until you actually show pain. They were like, oops, sorry.
Oh, whoopsies. Yeah,
whoopsies. It was super sudden though, and I just... Yeah, I... Was, oh yeah, I got dizzy and looked away and said, okay, I felt that. And they fixed it quickly.
That's good. So scary.
Yeah, that doesn't sound very fun.
Interesting.